Hey guys, welcome back. This is Mario plus Rabbids Tower of Doom. I'm not gonna say Stars of Hope every single time because honestly it's gonna get annoying. I'm basically recording this a week later and I'm gonna mute myself because I'm just gonna go to the right one. I probably should. I really don't like Kamek's, but the other rewards I don't really want. And this will give me the most amount of skill points. I'm gonna mute myself because I'm gonna eat a Butterfinger. Sorry, I forgot I muted myself for eating that Butterfinger. Been a minute since I played this. If I have to kill 8 enemies, I'm gonna aim for, or defeat all enemies, so I'm gonna aim for the Goombas first. We'll take my time. Oh shoot, I forgot to heal. Okay, good news, you aim for Mario. So hopefully the audio's okay. I'm aiming the other one at Kamek because really there's no point in aiming the barrel twice. I'm gonna see if I can get over there with Rabbit Luigi. Nope.
team jump, go! Yeah.
Actually, that won't give me enough distance. And I don't have another super kick, so, or a slide. I'm gonna move back. I'm gonna take my time to beat these enemies, because if I don't, I'm gonna take a ton of damage and practically, I don't want to be doing that right now. Okay, Goomba's still out of range. How would you activate that so far behind? That thing's gonna attack the Goomba when it's not doing any damage. I'm gonna make some bait. I don't think he can hit me when I'm standing near the pipe. Oh, thank God he can. So this thing's either gonna move back or move forward. If it moves forward, that's good news for me, because now I don't have to get hit. There we go. That'll destroy his defense, so yeah, that's probably the best thing to do right now.
Stupid.
That wasn't the best area to put my- I should've went for the jump pad, oh well. I got range. Okay, so this should be able to hit them. I know something's gonna move at least, so. Oh, this shouldn't kill. Nope. Namek moving back. Huh. Surprisingly it didn't move. Honestly, bad movement. Anybody else can hit them? Nope. Ooh, I should probably move them back. I'm gonna heal next turn. Collateral? I don't think Rabbit Peach can hit that, so I'm gonna send her to the jump pad. Honestly, that was a pretty good amount of coins I got. I don't think I need the heal because I just healed, and I'm gonna go to the survive one. Seven camp? No, I'm not doing seven campings. Not really sure what I should pick up. Oh, I gotta survive 6 rounds. I think if I just... I'm gonna go to the block right there.
Thank you.
Hopefully this... Oh, I only have to survive 3 more turns. How many enemies with this spell? Oh, only one. I think I'm just gonna stay back. I'm gonna heal a bit. Mario's all the way healed, so... Oh, there's an enemy right there. Kick your shins. I guess we have no shins, so. I think I have the where you can't hit them in the movie. No.
Let's go.
I'm gonna use it. Once there's a 2 attack, so it does do damage. There's like way too many items. You know what? I'm just gonna decrease all their attack. Gonna throw my shield. There's a chance this game doesn't. Well, Mario's gonna get hurt. Thankfully, I decreased the attack. I think this turn might be my last. Yeah, this turn's last. This will kill. Well, I technically don't even need to fight. She can heal, so I'm gonna heal everybody. Be as high as the HP I can for the next next floor. That's another win. Is this floor 9 or floor 8? I don't know. Really not that much gold. Really? So I'd spawn 6 stacks of 5 gold right there, so that's 30 coins. Oh, okay. Oh well. Anyways, this will be a 3-parter. Well, probably won't. You know what? Yeah, I just said. Ooh. I'm going for Rabbit Rose Galena. She can help on the last boss fight real much. I mean, she can stall. And that's what's good about her. I think I'm just gonna make this one video because I'm not gonna post like a 5-minute video. Also, I gotta remember to download these onto my phone so I don't forget to upload them. Yeah, I upload them from my phone, do all the other stuff on my laptop. Because my house internet's real bad to the point where it's just faster to upload them with my phone. Oh, this is just a reach your position. Okay, so this one's, so there's like 5 enemies. I'm gonna try to go to the center island and hopefully I can beat it next turn. Wait a minute. Yeah! One turn! Oh god, thankfully about those rocket boots. I think that is the first time I had completed one of these on one turn. That was the easiest floor I had ever done, and this is for Rabbit Rosalina. In my opinion, one of the best characters. I mean, honestly, I was gonna use the ghost feature, but I didn't really feel like moving Luigi in. And Mario. Yes, I know, it's technically Rabbit, Luigi, and Mario, but okay.
I'm all about personal growth.
Okay, so this is floor 10. I have to kill a bigger cam. So I'm gonna trade out. Why is it giving me this tutorial again? Honestly, I don't know who to do. Oh! Increase hero's max HP, nah. Well, I'm already have Rabbit Peach, and this would be a good thing if I didn't have her, but I do. don't think I'm gonna have enough star, give a star bit for upgrading all these to level 5 what I want to do. Oh, I didn't mean to click B, sorry. I don't think this video is gonna be under 30 minutes. I think it's probably gonna be like another 40. I'm not sure if we're gonna want some resurrection. Oh my gosh. Okay, so is this, oh, this is all weapon boost. This is an all weapon boost. I'm gonna trade Mario's out for healing, but I don't think I'm really gonna use it. Oh, shoot, I forgot to upgrade, I think I should have enough star bits to upgrade all 6 of them. Yeah, I didn't have enough, but I do have enough to with the, star point. We have 5, 6 right. Last one. But hey guys, I cut out the parts where I didn't really do that well. You guys really not gonna miss anything. I think I want to kill it. That kills. Are you serious? It doesn't. Thank you. Wait, what? Game? No, that has to be a joke. There we go. Yeah, just gonna slide kick that far, what doesn't really make sense. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna wanna do that. So do I have two turns? Okay, I do. I should have placed myself first because I think that, yeah, that cam is barely out of range. Give me a second, I gotta put my headphones to charge. There we go. My headphones were nearly dead, so. Healing vibes, literally. It does. That's good. I should have a power too, so this should do a decent amount of damage. Or you say this is cheap, it is technically a tactic.
Oh, yeah. That's our healing journey. Creep.
No other enemies are alive. I think if I give this another try after this, are you serious? More portals? Okay, well, I'm gonna freeze this boss again. I am gonna freeze him next turn. Dang! They should have.
You know.
Better hit the portal. Nope, keep hitting the Kamek. Mate, stop hitting the Kamek. I don't want to destroy the cover what they're in, cause that would hurt both of them and Kamek. There we go. I can't push the Kamek back, so that's the only reason why I didn't use on the Kamek. I should use a card. Hopefully this doesn't last much longer. Ah, shoot, that's gonna hurt a good amount. That nearly killed. Zero. Dang, that's like the worst outcome. Hopefully this crits. Guy has less than 1,000 HP now, so I mean less than 1,200. There we go. It's dead. This took longer than I thought I actually would have. Oh, I could have probably killed this turn, but oh well. Now they're dead. Last floor for premium 2. Held over 12,000 HP. Jesus. Unlock a new weapon. Unlock a new weapon skin and get premium. Thing.
Yes.
So what does premium 3 get as weapon type? Oh. I think the character's name Edge. I think it is. Oh well. Well, I'll see you guys next time because I'm gonna edit this one and watch and make some thumbnails for them. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it took over an hour to me to finish this, but oh well. Thank you for watching.